Police are investigating a shooting in Wilkes-Barre. Police responded last night around 10:30 to the 100 block of Sanborn Street. They arrived to find a man shot in the leg. He was taken to the hospital. Still no word on his condition. The shooter, meantime, is still at large. Police are asking if anyone has video surveillance of the incident to contact the Wilkes-Barre Police Department.